Accuplacer prep about how to handle positive and negative numbers, also known as signed numbers. Adding and subtracting versus multiplying and dividing. Adding and subtracting, you need to think about subtracting as being a negative sign. -4 - -3. The signs are the same. I see a -4 and a -3. That means I'm going to add together. So 4 + 3 = 7. The sign carries through. -4 + 3. That gives me a negative number and a positive number. Again, think just slightly different. When the signs are different like this, you actually subtract. So 4 - 3 = 1, but 4 is the bigger number, so that sign is going to carry. All right. Now we have an exemption to that. There's always, whenever, no matter how good of a roll you have, you always have the exceptions. The exception is when you have a double negative. You have -3. These, I tell students, think of them as a disassembled plus sign. This can actually be rewritten as -4 + 3. Reassemble the plus sign. The two negatives go back into being a positive. Alright. Multiplying and dividing, students tend to have an easier time because if the signs are the same, the answer is going to be positive. The signs are different, the answer is going to be negative. So if I have -4 times -3, my signs are the same. So my answer is positive. So 4 times 3 = 12. If my signs are different, I have a negative times a positive, my answer is always going to be a negative. So -4 times 3, well, it's 4 times 3 = 12, it's just the answer is -12. Same goes for division. -12 / -3. Signs are the same, so my answer is positive. Here, I get -12 / +3. The signs are different. My answer is negative. Right. This is just a quick explanation how to handle signed numbers. If you need further help, there are videos out there on Khan's Academy, very wonderful place. Also, there's a worksheet out there if you want to practice. There is answers. Good luck.